Durant slides across. McBride shot blocked. Corbeil's going to have a breakaway. Here's Chris Corbeil with some speed across the line. Running in, shooting, scores! Chris Corbeil on a great individual effort buries his ninth of the season, and the Rush are within one.
Chris Corbeil, great job of knocking down that shot by Jordan McBride, and he's off to the races. Nobody's catching him. Short-handed tally. Huge goal for the Edmonton Rush to pull within one with 7:14 to play in this game.
Huge potential turn of events here. A power play. They don't score, and the Rush pull within one, but the Mammoths still have 46 seconds remaining on the man advantage. Talon wins the draw. Big one to Park. So Park cross center.